Welcome to this application explainer video, part of our SLM-101 topic range. In this video, we'll cover the subject of dashboards within SLM. A dashboard is a landing page within the home page and in all of the modules. Dashboards can be customized to include various reports within that module, so the user can see a top-down level overview of the system. In this video, we'll discuss navigating to the dashboard module to access the home page dashboard, navigating to any user module to access a module dashboard, and customizing dashboards. So if we come to the module dropdown and click on the dashboard module, we have a button here to customize the dashboard. If we click on that, you will see all of the different modules that are available to us. So if we open the HAZOP module, we can choose from these reports here. Inside the LOPA module, we've got a list of the general reports. If we click on the hazard recommendations report and drag it across and drop it here, we then go and grab a second report. Let's go to the instrumented systems, grab the SIF list and drop it in the window. We can see those two reports are stacked on top of each other because we're currently using the one column layout. We could choose two columns and then we could add a third report if we grab the document list. We can put that in the second column. We can choose three columns. If we then come to the operate maintain module, we can grab one of those reports and put it in the third column. Let's go for device service status. When we're done with selecting the reports, click save. And we can see how those reports are laid out here with three columns. It does look a little bit cluttered. So if we come to customize dashboard, we can remove reports by clicking the X next to them. We can also choose to come back to a two column layout and click save. And we can see that displays a little bit better. The same thing goes for the module dashboards. If we select a different module, let's go for the LOPA module. Click on customize dashboard. And again, we can see the layout where you can choose one, two, or three columns. The only difference is the only reports you can see are the ones that are actually related to the LOPA module itself. So if we grab, for example, LOPA recommendations, we'll drag that into the first column. And let's select another one. Let's go for the LOPA worksheet list in the second column, change it to a two column layout and click save. And we can see how that displays. And again, we could customize it, remove one of the reports, select a one column layout. And there we can see the report in the one column layout.